Former Secretary of the Navy and retired Senator John Warner was in Norfolk, Virginia to visit the battleship USS Wisconsin before being honored at the keeling ceremony of the ship named for him. He took time to reflect on his years of service to the Navy and to the nation.
Former Secretary of the Navy and Senator John Warner took time out of his schedule to visit the Hampton Roads Naval Museum and battleship Wisconsin. The visit took place before being honored during the keeling ceremony of the pre-commissioning unit John Warner, whose namesake recognizes his contributions to the Navy and the nation.
The experience with Wisconsin started in about December of 1951. I was a communications officer of a Marine Corps squadron it was a small air group, MAG 33, in Korea, and I used to catch ops as an observer whenever I could, and I saw offshore North Korea on a firing mission. It was really something.
And I started, sir, my first week in the Navy in the kitchen, as we all did when we went to boot camp.
When I next saw her during the first Gulf War, I was chairman of the Senate Armed Services Committee. And then I was very active in the Congress to make the arrangements to have the ship come and be given to this, to the city and now to the foundation.
Reporting from Naval Station Norfolk, I'm Petty Officer Daniel Michelle.